What was going on there? Why was he shaking his butt? What's the need in the air? Yeah, that's my main question for this match so far. What? Why is he doing that again? Sheamus is looking pretty shaky in this match, I must say. Thank you.
Thank you.
Looks like a superhero is coming in and it's Miles Morales. He's already got jacked. Wow. How exciting. Wonder if he will use his superpowers or no. Looks like he's not in the mood for it, sadly, I guess. Like, we got the president in the match. Who knew that he would join? Wow.
Thank you.
Surprised a president can move as well as he can. I'm really surprised. There he is, with his fist moving fast. I'm grabbing Curious George quickly. Getting up and competing the match, grabbing Baymax, throwing him around, punching him, and all that, because usually he don't have that much energy, I don't think so. He usually don't do much, just sits at the White House, right? Looks like AJ Styles could be out in a minute. Because PewDiePie is trying to get him out, but that did not go in PewDiePie's favor. And Joe Biden's already back in the corner, sitting in timeout. Is that us do something? We got the former president, Donald J. Trump, coming in now. And there he is. Who knew he would be coming in? I didn't know. Wow. So many surprises. WWE is right. And Trump's throwing people into each other, grabbing Baymax. And Baymax just slamming Trump's face into Curious George, and then Trump headbutting the crap out of Baymax. And picking up AJ Styles, and AJ Styles is like, put me down. Big man. And Biden's grabbing AJ Styles, giving him a punch. Curious George just tackling Joe Biden and drop kicking him this time, helping him up, picking him up. And what will he do? Slam him down. And picking up Baymax and slamming him down too. And PewDiePie's going for Trump. And Trump just hitting PewDiePie in the nuts. And I don't think PewDiePie's happy about that, as he tries to get him out, but AJ Styles don't like that he's trying to get Trump out, I guess not. AJ Styles just messed that up. PewDiePie's chance. Baymax is officially out now. AJ Styles is now officially out now. Two. Now it's just PewDiePie, Joe Biden, Curious George, and Donald Trump. To be honest, I really don't know how Joe Biden and Donald Trump can move as well as they can. And it looks like PewDiePie's getting a hug from Curious George. Cobb's doing whatever we're doing, and Biden grabs him, and probably fixing to try to get Trump out. Of course. Same as the White House, everybody tries to get each other out of the White House. And like a Royal Rumble match. Donald Trump's going for Curious George for a second. And a PewDiePie grabs Trump. And trying to get Trump out, but it's just gonna work. Trump is holding them in there. I'm in there better than I thought he would. This is so cringy, I don't even know what to say. At this point, it's just weird. And PewDiePie's got Biden, taking him to the ropes. And Trump didn't like that PewDiePie were trying to get his buddy Biden out. Oh, Trump didn't want PewDiePie to get him out. Trump wanted to get Biden out. Wow. I thought Trump and Biden were friends for a second. Is somebody gonna get Trump out though? Because in real life, Trump and Biden, so I think friends, think so. They're both politics. Pretty much friends, right? If you ask me, they are. That's my guess. And PewDiePie's sitting in the corner. Trump's going for Curious George. Headbutting the crap out of him. PewDiePie taking Donald Trump to the ropes. And will it get Trump out? I kind of hope that he does. But PewDiePie got this. This is probably because I'm the biggest fan of politicians. But hey. Who do you guys think would win out of Donald J. Trump, DJT, PewDiePie, and Curious George? In this one, Curious George. PewDiePie trying to take Curious George to the ropes, but Curious George are like, I don't wanna go. I don't wanna go there today. It's about boring like school, going to the ropes, kinda like that. So yeah. He's not feeling it, you know. Well, Trump's feeling like hitting Curious George in back and picking him up. And I guess dropping him on his head. Trump's feeling that though. Even Trump's not feeling like going to the ropes. And Trump may try to get Curious George out. Will he manage? What the heck? PewDiePie's just laughing about this. What? That was PewDiePie laughing, wasn't it? And Trump is out of the ring. Thank you, Curious George, for getting him out. I appreciate it. Curious George is a cool bruh for doing that, I must say. If you ask me. Let's see if Curious George can get PewDiePie out. Or if PewDiePie will make a return and get Curious George out. PewDiePie and Curious George. Show your full strength in this match. Show each other what you both are made of. Etc. And Curious George got PewDiePie down, but let's see if PewDiePie's gonna come up with a comeback. I don't know if he would, but Curious George is going crazy on him, going savage mode. He ain't going too easy to be honest. And this, the way he grabbed his arm though, that cannot feel good. PewDiePie, mate. I'm feeling it right now. Ugh, yeah. Curious George, do not play around when you grab your arms. PewDiePie's taking Curious George to the drapes. And trying to get Curious George out, and Curious George is out. PewDiePie is the winner of this match. Congratulations. I don't think that really looks the mess like PewDiePie, but hey, this is the game version, right? This is the game version. So yeah. Downloaded it from Community Creations, and I create everything in it, which is cool.